All right, guys. Hi, this is Junior and Teen Recreational Hip Hop. We're going to do a quick warm up, some jumping jacks, work out a little bit, and then a nice stretch. And then we're going to go into a fun combo. All right, here we go. Hopefully, you guys can hear the music. We're going to start off with some jumping jacks to the front. Go one. To the side. Out the legs and alternate your knees, they can bend in. Roll up. Okay. So we're gonna stretch out, square out. And right shoulder down. Other leg. Okay, we're gonna go back to reaches. Reach over. Really stretch out that side. You should feel that all right here. And go again. Bend your back leg. Straighten. Go to right. Or left, whichever way you guys are going. Down. I don't know about you guys, but I've been stretching a lot since we've had you, or you've been home this whole time. And up. One more time. Go forward. Hold it. And down. Bend. Up. Bend. Recreational hip-hop, This is some of your recital music. Okay, so the song probably will sound familiar. It'd be great if you guys could learn it, and we'll go over it in Zoom. For everybody else, this is just a really fun combo. I thought about not doing it, but I really like this part, so I'm gonna teach it. So, you have, with your right foot, you're stepping down and you're going down. So that's going to be one, two, okay? Really strong, one, two. You're gonna pop three, four. You're gonna go around your back, lifting up your left leg, five, six. Okay, so I'm gonna face this way, like this is the mirror and you guys are behind me. You're going one, two, three, four, five, six. So this left leg is coming up and around, okay? So one more time, this is one, hold two, three, four. You're going around your back like you have a basketball, five, six, okay? And I want this to snap on six. So one, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, from here, you're going seven, a pop again with your right leg coming in, five, six, seven, and seven, okay? So one more time from the top, this is one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, from here, you're gonna back up and you're gonna push away the front, okay? Kind of like, no, yeah. So we got five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, it's kind of fast. I'm gonna face you guys and do it. This is one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, let's speed up. Ready, five, six, seven, eight. One, two. Oh my goodness, I just had a brain fart. I forgot what I was doing for a second. Ready, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's try again. Ready, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, it's a little bit faster. Ready, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, let's try that with music, just that part. Just a really chill walk. I don't have arms yet, or art at all. I kind of just want it to be really, really chill walking back. One, two, three, four. You're gonna come around with your right foot, five, six, and you're kicking that left foot up. Five, six, okay? So, you just did, and seven, eight, you're walking back. One, two, three, four, five, six. And I want your arm, your left arm, to come around, punch down, okay? So, you got two walks back. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, from here, you're gonna click, click, and seven. So you're staying down, okay? So you just punched five, six. You're gonna reset this right arm and seven. Wait, that's the wrong count. From the top, that's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, sorry. So when you're down, five, six, you're gonna reset the left leg to the right and your right arm's gonna go boom. Okay, so you just punch this one coming around, boom, punch, you're gonna reset. Okay, one more time, if I'm down. So your right knee is the one that's lunged, your left leg's back, your left arm's down, you're gonna go boom, boom. So your arm and your leg are kind of doing the same thing, ah, ah, okay? So, from the top, you got, okay, from the top, you got one, hold two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And make sure you're doing the pop when you're doing that right leg too, okay? Let's go up to speed. Ready? Sorry, my ankle's kind of bothering me, so I'm stretching out. From the top. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? One more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, let's try the music.
It is very fast.
Go, go. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. Oh.
If you guys want to dance in the beginning here, I know there's no choreographed stuff in the beginning, but that's okay. Alright, so let me rewind a little bit. There's not much left. This is a pretty quick combo. So you're here. Boom, boom. Ha-ha, you're here. You're going to swivel this up. You're going to go right, left, right. Okay, so if I'm facing this way, I'm going to face you guys, actually. You're going to go right, left, right. Okay, so I'm down because I just kicked. I'm going boom, boom, boom. And I'm trying to hit each time that I'm clicking that into place, okay? So I'm going ha, ah, boom, okay? So you got walk from the walks. You have right foot, left foot, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so one more time, you're down. You're going 1, 2, 3. I want you to pop and look up on 4, okay? So this is 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, from here, I'm gonna go on a little bit. You're gonna step with your right foot to the back of the room. You're gonna go 5 and 6. So it's a little ball change. 5 and 6. And your right arm is gonna push 5 and 6. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, so you're just clicking that back into place. Okay, kind of like, I don't know, if there's something on your hip and they're both gonna be there then, okay? And that's kind of fast. So this is from the walks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. From here, I'm gonna finish this 8 count out. You're gonna step back and you're gonna go 7, 8. And your hands are just kind of staying here. And I'm kind of moving my hips with it, not like forward. Kind of my pelvis is going like this way. Yeah, it's just kind of like setting in place. I'm really bent. No straight legs, okay? So, finishing that out one more time. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Back it up, 7, 8. Okay? That was a lot. So, let's rewind. We'll go from the top. We have 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Twist. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, 5 and 6. Back it up. Boom. Sorry, that was my bad. I had a little bit of a moment. So when you're down, one more time. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. Ball change together. Back it up. Boom. Okay? I'm going to do that same speed from the top. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. Okay, we're gonna speed it up. Are you ready? Get your brain ready. We're here, we're gonna do it. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, ball change. Back it up. Okay, one more time. Same speed. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Together, a twist. 2, 3, four, ball change, step, back it up. Okay, wow, I'm sweating. Let's do it with music.
We got it.
Go, go. Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up.
One more time.
Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
So I'm going to do it again with you guys. That's the full combo that we're going to learn today. That last part's really fast. So make sure you pay attention to this part, okay? 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Twist. Check. Back it up. I'm going to do it again, and then I'm going to play it for you guys just to do by yourself, because I think that's part of the fun, too, is just being able to know you have it without the teacher, right? And then at the end, I will do it facing you guys, and then that's it. You learned that whole combo. Yeah? Here we go. Go from the top.
Go, go. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
I'm going to play it for you guys to do. I will count you in, and I'll kind of say like what the accents are and everything, just so you know that you're on the right time, or you're on the right count. What am I saying? So when I press play, I'm not doing it. Okay, one more time, not doing it. You guys are doing it by yourself, and I'm gonna count you in, okay? You got it? I know you do.
Go, go. Nothing can stop
improv
me.
Here, do whatever you want. Okay, ready? 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, walk. Up, down, up, down. Swivel. Vaulting check. Boom, boom. I feel so weird just talking to no one. I wish I could see you guys to see how you guys are doing. But hopefully you had it at home by yourself. This song is all the way up. It's on Spotify and Apple Music and everything like that. Make sure you get the clean version, okay? Make sure you get the edited, the radio edit, okay? But yeah, so I'm gonna do it one more time. I hope you guys had fun. I'll see you on Zoom. I can't wait to see you guys. I miss you a whole lot. Keep practicing and keep stretching and keep working out to keep that stamina up, okay? Ready? One more time.
Go, go. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
Bye guys, I hope you had fun. I miss you a whole lot. I will see you on Zoom. Let me know if you need anything. Otherwise, I'll see you later. Bye guys.